Road, dumped it to the mill pond and sent to the mill where they were sawed and stored in the area that is now a parking lot.
Was that a single track up there?
Yeah.
A single track.
There's a side track here they used to, when the mill were running, they'd set all their cars they shipping out on it, then they'd pull them off the upper end up there.
The locomotive repair shop area. This is where all the maintenance and major repair work is done on our engines and passenger cars. These buildings are replacements for the original shops that were destroyed by fire in 1972. The shop has all the tools that our skilled mechanics need to keep our antique engines running.
There's more water coming over there today than it was yesterday.
Like our other engines, it was built to haul coal instead of logs. It was built 1945, hauled coal until 1952. Been operating here since 1952. Locomotive Works. It's a Pacific Coast type, which is a more modern version of the Shay, operated on Vancouver Island in British Columbia. Was built to burn wood, was later converted to burn oil. When it came to cast, we converted it again to burn West Virginia coal, like the other locomotives in our fleet. The cars that you're riding in today were at one time logging flat cars that were used by various logging operations here in the state of West Virginia to carry logs down off the mountain to the sawmills.
Them trees out home look as sick as these does down here.
Yeah, they ain't never got much color to them. I don't think they're going to this year.
Them sugar maples there in my front yard, the leaves fall off and they're green.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of these have too. That was in my yard. Two-thirds of the leaves fell off before they ever turned color.
Yeah. They tell you, I read that someplace where in that extremely dry weather, the tree will shed leaves. Oh,
yeah. Well, they did.
the hotel room scheduled up for the Halloween train.
Stand up for you?
Yeah. I told her, I said, I'll say, man, back to the telephone call.
What you do, gotta come down here to get breakfast now in the morning?
Yeah, I go down, we're up 66. I get it up to the last rock, the hell, they don't have, oh, 9:30.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. need you.
Far enough to throw the switch up right here. This end is back around the bend there.
You guys want to get on this side?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.